Learn how to build Blazor and C# APIs in Azure Static Web Apps in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Static Web Apps can host static websites and automatically distribute the static files globally so that users around the world will have a very fast experience. We'll create a new repository in GitHub from this GitHub template that contains the sample code and use it as our basis to deploy to an Azure Static Web App. Okay, here it goes. And here is the code. This is the sample Blazor WebAssembly app. We need to change it a little. Let's do that in GitHub Codespaces. This is such an easy way to quickly edit code. Here it is. It is a web-based development environment based on Visual Studio Code. The app contains APIs here. The put, delete, and post APIs in the form of Azure functions. We need to add an API for retrieving products. Let's copy this one and paste it. Okay, and now rename it like this. That's it. Let me change the code into this. Now, this is a new Azure function that retrieves products when you call it with an HTTP trigger. Okay, let's push this into GitHub. First, commit the code, like this. Okay. And now push it to GitHub. That's it. Our code is complete. Let's go to the Azure portal. Here we are. In here, I'll create a new resource and search for Static Web App. Here it is. Let's create it. And here we go. First, I'll select a resource group. Okay. And now I'll give it a name. And select a region. Next. My code is in GitHub, so let's sign in and grant Azure access to my GitHub account. All right. It is this organization and this repository, and I can only use this branch. Okay. Now to tell the web app what we want to run. It is a Blazor app, and it wants to know where my assets are. These defaults are right, so let's leave them. That's it. Let's create it, and I'll skip to when it is done. Here is the Azure Static Web App. It says that it doesn't have any content yet, so let's take a look. This is a GitHub action that the web app created. This runs a compilation and deployment task for our code. It transforms everything to a static website and code that can be used by Azure functions. It is done. Let's go back. All right. The beauty of Azure Static Web Apps is that it provides a place for APIs to run. Here are the APIs, including the products get one that we've created. They run in Azure functions that we don't have to manage and scale automatically. Cool, right? Let's test it out. Here is the URL to the static website. Okay, and this is it. The static website, which is a shopping list and gets product data from the API that we've just created. Azure Static Web Apps are simple to use and can host very fast static websites. On top of that, Azure Static Web Apps run APIs in Azure Functions without you having to create or manage them. Go and check it out.